Alright guys, welcome back to today's brand new video. I know I'm a little late for the upload of The Last of Us Part 2, but my delivery for the game got delayed like 2 days. And the second thing I want to mention is that this video is going to be below 15 because I do not want to keep it age restricted. So some of the parts, some of the cinematic parts are going to be cut out. And also, there won't be any commentary for this series because I feel like you're ruining the whole series. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this whole series. See you guys soon. Take care.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
Saved her.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back. It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but... Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he they told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just... I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Thank you.
try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo. Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Okay. Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina. Just triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please. Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say, Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
What's up?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh my God. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha!
We're on the board, suckers!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Eat that.
Ow!
I'm coming for you,
Tiny.
Take
water!
Arm on that kid.
Oh, you like that?
I see you.
Oh, suck it.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Don't tell your mom.
Oh!
No, eat snow, you little shit!
Oh, you better hide.
Ow!
I know where you live, Alex.
Aw, oh, dang it.
My parents don't love
in
you!
In your face!
We're winning!
Aw, oh, dang it!
Gotcha.
I see you. Eat snow.
Ow!
Who taught you that?
If you were not a child, I would pelt you
in the face.
Nah, 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 nah. No fair.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey!
How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Help me! Hey!
All right. All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww,
scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails.
He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hurry. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Thank you.
on. This way. Right behind you. You miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. Well, that's so big of you. And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. Now you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
I see... a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
I can see a storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. Poor kid.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
I used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun. So, two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Easy.
many you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way. Runner. It's down. That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea. We came in and was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Looks like it. We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket. Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in. Thank you.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina.
Under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
This way.
I'm in.
Me too.
Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags.
Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
And denied.
Shit, Ellie!
Motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, a little help. Coming. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Thank you. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Want me to try?
I got it.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy. Over here. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. See what's back there. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Harsh.
Eugene. Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
The generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear. hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was just so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
It's still good.
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, been we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
I got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
God damn it! Fungus are everywhere! Get to the door! Behind you! Behind you!
Do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Thank you.
Joel! Tommy!
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No!
No! I'll fucking kill you!